your girl Ranga. I am so excited to be here today. I bet you can tell. I feel like I'm about to make some major announcement. Listen, there's no announcement, it's just me, but I'm so late to this party because today's video is Vlogmas and we are decorating my tree. Listen, I'm so late, but I'm here now and that's what matters. Today's the 10th, it's a Thursday. I'm literally actually off work and I'm loving it and I'm enjoying myself and so excited. What a day, you know, what a great day to actually just decorate my tree with you guys. Christmas actually started last night in this household because yesterday I was outside hanging little things. Listen, I would never have seen myself doing Christmas outside, but 2020 has been such a hard year and we need to just do everything we can to make 2020 Christmas so special. Let me tell you a little bit about the tree and where I also got the decorations and then we can start decorating. Get a glass because it's gonna be nice. So I got the tree from Sainsbury's. My budget was literally £40. And then I went there and got there and they had this tree for sale. It was literally going for £30. I'm like, hey girl. I had wanted to get like a 7-foot tree, something more fuller, something much bigger. But the pocket was like, boo, you can't get it. Get this one. This is for us. I'm like, okay, boo. So we got this. And so this is pre-lit. So that was nice because when it's pre-lit, it's always really nice. And then I went to Marks & Spencer. So my decorations are mostly from Marks & Spencer and Sainsbury's. Shout out to my girl Mel who hooked me up with where to get like nice decorations. So I got these from Marks & Spencer. I'm gonna come a little closer. Literally the set was like £19. The theme I'm going for is like champagne and gold. And then I also picked up these from Sainsbury's, these tiny little ones. They were literally like £4.50. My favorite ones are these single ones from Marks & Spencer. Literally love these. I think this one was £3, this one must have been £2, this one was £4. I could only afford just one, girl. I also got these stars from Marks & Spencer's. These are really cute. I absolutely love them. Eggs, absolutely love them. How cute. Honestly, really love these. I got these, they were £3 each, so I got two. Absolutely love them. These are so don't know what to call them, I've forgotten what they're called, but these are really nice. They're like champagne and silver and gold. Absolutely love these. These are like my highlight for the tree. I don't know where I'm gonna place them, but I think they're really gonna make the tree look really nice. A topper, which I will show you at the end of the video. I'm so excited. So get your glass, get your cuppa. Let's start decorating this tree. Alexa, play It's Beginning to Look Like Christmas by Michael Bublé.
It's Beginning to Look a Lot Like Christmas by Michael Bublé on Amazon Music.
Everything I have, you can break everything I am, like a like I'm made of paper. Oh, oh. Isn't it lovely? Heart made of glass, my mind of stone. Tired little pieces, skin of bone. She won't believe me. And it's so sad to think that she don't see what I see. But every time she asks me, do I look okay? I say
for this. And are you ready for it to be Christmas, guys? Wait for it. Christmas is coming. Wait for the angel to light up. Ooh, shine on. Alexa, play It's Beginning to Look a Lot Like Christmas, Michael Bublé.
It's Beginning to Look a Lot Like Christmas by Michael Bublé on Amazon Music.
To toast to Christmas 2020. I'm toasting with my favorite drink, Bird in Hand Pinot Noir. Absolutely love it. Guys, this year has been really, really tough for so many people. Heaven has welcomed many and we're still here. Whatever you have in your home, whatever you can afford, whatever you can make do, make sure you make Christmas 2020 special. It's not about the flashy things, the glitter things. Just make it special. It could be reaching out to an old friend, spending time with your parents, spending time with your friends. Go the extra mile. 2020 has been absolutely hard, but it's also been a blessing because God has showed us what we actually really need is not a lot. We just need each other and a love to give. So here's to Christmas 2020, and I'll see you in the next Vlogmas, guys. I hope you've enjoyed spending time with me decorating my tree. Alexa, play It's Beginning to Look a Lot Like Christmas by Michael Bublé.
It's Beginning to Look a Lot Like Christmas by Michael Bublé on Amazon Music.
I don't want a lot for Christmas.